வாய்த் திறக்க முடியுமா ஓகே கடிங்க ஓகே ஸோ திஸ் பேஷண்ட் யூ கேன் செக் இஸ் அக்ளூஷன் இட் டசன்ட் ஹேவ் அக்ளூஷன் ஹி சஸ்டெய்ன்ட் த ரோட் டிராஃபிக் ஆக்சிடென்ட் அண்ட் அ ஃப்ராக்சர் ஆஃப் த மாண்டிபிள் ஆன் த லெஃப்ட் சைட் ஹி ஆல்சோ ஹஸ் சம் அசோசியேட்டட் அதர் ஃப்ராக்சர்ஸ் வாய் தரங்க பாப்போம் ஓகே கடிங்க யூ சீ தட் தட்ஸ் இஸ் பெஸ்ட் பைட் இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு க்ளோஸ் ப்ராப்பர்லி வாய் தரங்க கடிங்க So you can see that occlusal discrepancy. That's because the mandible is fractured on one side, the angle, and gone posteriorly. So we'll have to do an open reduction and internal fixation for the same. Therapy close pannunga. Okay, right. So this is a CT scan of the same patient. You can see here the angle fracture. It's an unfavorable fracture. The right angle. The left one is intact. I'm going to show you through some of the other cuts. There you see from the back. And this is sustained because of a road traffic accident. This is 2 days old now. That's another view on the sagittal. So you can see here as well. Let's move here. So we're going to do an open reduction and internal fixation for this one. Okay. So we're wiring his mouth shut now, but this is temporarily, so that once we have a good occlusion, it's easier to fix the fracture, and then we can release it before the end of the surgery. So what we've done now is we've got the arch bars on both the upper and lower jaws, and we've wired the patient shut. We've got excellent occlusion, and this is done so that once we have the occlusion, then I can open the fracture site, reduce it and fix it. I'm going to show you that later. But now you can see there's two wires here. So these are the tie wires. One, this one, and this one. It holds on to these hooks. We call this as Eric's arch bars. It holds on to the hooks on both the arches. And then this is temporary. So in the years before, this used to be the only form of treating mandibular fractures. Where they used to wire the jaws together like this, so patient can't open the mouth for 4 weeks or 5 weeks by the time everything would heal up.
Nowadays, we do this temporarily in some cases, as in this one, in the operating table, and then after we fix up, all of this can be freed up. I'll show you the possibility of fracture from the side. These are angle fractures, which are quite difficult to do from inside the mouth as they get more and more posterior or more and more behind. You can see how bad the fracture is. And it split the mandible and cranium in two. I've reduced it now. We're just gonna fix it in this position. It's reduced. So I'm putting the last screw now for this angle fracture patient. So we're doing an intraoral reduction. You can see we've got perfect reduction. We've got a perfect occlusion. I've got the fracture stabilized. I'm now using 10 mm titanium screws on this segment to fix this. These fractures are a little difficult to fix from inside the mouth, but it's really advantageous for the patients because there will be no scar whatsoever. Also, when you do it from inside, the healing is quicker because it's just mucosa in this area that you have to go through. While when you start from outside, you have to go through skin muscle. Okay, and then reach the bone. So we've got reasonable firmness on the tooth. It's tight. Okay, that's on the ridge on the upper part. I hope you can see that. Okay, can you see this one? That's not very clear. Can you show better view? Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Okay. So move your camera a bit so you can see that angle, this both the posterior and the lateral. So we can see because there will be no scar whatsoever. Also, when you do it from inside, the healing is quicker because it's just mucosa in this area that you have to go through. While when you start from outside, you have to go through skin muscle. Okay, and then reach the bone. So we've got reasonable firmness on the tooth. It's tight. Okay, that's on the ridge on the upper part. I hope you can see that. Okay, can you see this one? That's not very clear. Can you show better view? Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Okay. So move your camera a bit so you can see that angle, this both the posterior and the lateral. So we can see. So we fixed the mandible now. The last step here is to now remove these wires off. These are tie wires. You see how I hooked it onto these clips? One comes off. I'm going to take the other one off as well, and then we're going to make the patient able to open the mouth completely. Alright. Now, see that? The mouth is opening. Let's put occlusion. It's perfect contact of teeth. I think you can appreciate on both the sides. Even the midline is exactly there where it used to be. Now I let these arch bars in for a few weeks because some of these patients need elastic after a week or so, and you can use these hooks to put the elastics, mild ones, if there is a need. So we're not going to take this off now, and also these can be removed under local anesthesia very easily, like in less than 10 minutes. So we've got a perfect occlusion for him. I'm going to show you the fracture side once more. How it's been reduced. I'm going to use only one plate. One plate is all that we're going to use. But that's in the champi line of fixation. So it's really in the right place. We're not got any of the tooth root. And you see the plate is bent in a very... It's kind of twisted and bent. So that's important how you adapt plate very closely on the ridge as the anatomy of the lower jaw is. So this is not CAD-CAM design, just designed or modified right now. If you take a straight plate and then we can bend it with benders as the need be. Alright, okay, let go. So now the last step is to suture this up. Give me your vicle. Alright, and how from that side? Okay. So we're suturing up. See, I've not made a very large incision as well. I'm going to use running so that it's quicker. Okay, no, it's going into there. Yeah. That's perfect. So this patient will be on liquid diet for a day. Tomorrow onwards, soft solid. For I think 4 or 5 days, and thereafter regular diet. Okay, leave it. Right, so I'm gonna take off the throat pack now. Sometimes we do it, sometimes the anesthesiologist does it. Alright, okay.
So this is the post-operative radiograph. You can see the arch bars and you can also see the plate. I've just used 2 screws on each side. There seems to be about 1 millimeter of gap there, but he's got perfect occlusion. And so this is good. This is the other view where you don't see that gap. And this is how he was. This was a pre-operative condition. You can see the anterior open bite and the gap on the fracture. And the ankle that's moved upwards. So this is an unfavorable fracture. And this was all done intraorally. So there's going to be no scar for the patient and the healing is going to be quicker. And since the occlusion is good, we're not putting any elastics as well. Yeah, so this is our patient. This is 1 day after surgery. Easing it. You can see now he's got nice occlusion. Even the midline is fine. Laser vai thoranga papa. Yeah, mouth opening is good. Okay, thank you.